In a previous video, I was talking about how to implement safe for the first time safely. And in this video, I will show you the 5 common mistakes that we can encounter when we implement safe for the first time. The first common mistake that I encounter a lot in my experience is try to implement safe before implementing the agile culture. Tomorrow you will work in safe framework. It's agile at school, very cool. Oh, what? But I don't even know what is a practitioner, what is a scrum master, or even what is a pocket planning. Do you know you? No, but take a look on Wikipedia. It's explained. Because for the person who used to work in a waterfall method, it's already complicated to apply and to learn the agile culture, and now you want to force them to apply the safe. They must learn all the process and all the new term, the new role of the safe. It can only worse the situation. And the second mistake that I encounter in my experiences is to force the organization to apply safe exactly the same ways as described in this picture. But it's very complicated to apply exactly in the details this picture on the organization, because all organizations are his own constraint, his own organization. And very important, the Agile Manifesto said collaboration over process and tools, and it's clearly a process, not a collaboration. So you must let your employees collaborate and find the correct way, the most effective way to collaborate in order to deliver what you want, and not only to apply in the details exactly these pictures. There is nonsense. You just have to take the item that you think it's good for your organization and it fits with your organization, and use them with collaboration of your employees. A good example, Japan. Japan is one of the countries that have the least crime rate. And do you think that if I take the culture, the Japan culture, and I apply exactly the same culture here in France, it will work? I think not. The third mistake by an encounter is not allow the team to have the innovative sprint. Because in safe, you work through program increment, and one program increment is composed by 5 sprints, but one is dedicated to the innovation. So the team can do something else instead of producing features on the user story as usual. They can bring new innovation and think about improvement for the next increment, or we can prepare the PI planning that comes. Or not allow them to have this innovation sprint. It's very dangerous for their health, because the working pace in safe is very high, so it's very difficult to always produce features on user story without take a rest. It's impossible. So if you work in this way, in the near future, all your employees will leave or will be very tired and can't produce quality. If not quality, the satisfaction of the client will decrease for sure. Because a developer who is tired is a developer who works very badly. So the fourth mistake is about reproducing the bureaucracy of the waterfall method over collaboration. On the picture, you have different levels, different layers, and for sure it may have some bureaucracy. It's normal, but try to privilege collaboration over this the bureaucracy. So the collaboration between the portfolio, the lab solution, and the program train. So try to have this collaboration in a meeting or in a workshop. Don't just apply bureaucracy, because Agile is a collaboration after all. The last common mistake is to contract with your marketing or with your business at the same ways as in the waterfall. In Agile and in SAFe, the time and the budget are fixed and the scope is flexible. So you have to negotiate the scope with your marketing and your business. So don't fall into the pitfall as in the waterfall, when your marketing on your business say to you, I want this feature for this date. Now it can work because you are in Agile and you have to collaborate very closely, marketing, business, and IT together for the purpose of the final client. This is the end of this video. If you like it, put some like, subscribe to my channel, share this channel, this video, and put some comments right below. And I say you, bye bye, see you next time. Ciao, ciao.